I've been a member here, I believe, for 6 years. I started 5 years ago with Fit Moms. I was actually doing a routine at home. Thought I was in fairly good shape, but was struggling with being the age of 54. And being here, I found out I wasn't in shape at all. I found out after 6 weeks and losing some weight and getting my cardio back up, how important Damon's was to me. But by the end of the 6 weeks, I couldn't believe I had lost about 8 pounds. My biceps grew, my legs got stronger, and I was feeling more fit and getting more energy that I never knew I had. Actually, when I saw your ad, I was a little concerned that being 54 years old, I wasn't going to be able to do it. And I thought, you know, I'm going to give this a go and just see where it'll take me. And when I got started, I felt a little intimidated, but the coaches, they took care of me. The coaches challenged me like crazy. I would pick up a 20-pound kettlebell and they'd give me a 25. So I think it's huge having someone to guide you in your workouts and push you when you need pushed and back off when you need backed off. They took care of me. They were like, you can do this. And the other beautiful part was that the other moms that were in there, that were maybe in their 40s, 50s, they would push too. We would all encourage each other to keep going. I mean, it's beautiful. And that's what you want. Hey, I'm 60. I'm pushing sleds and sandbags, and if I can do it, you can do it.